Hello, viewers. It is I, Froyuken, back again with another episode of Super Smash Brothers for Wii U. This is his third episode, and I'm going to be using another character than who I've used before. First episode I've used, who was it? I can't remember. Why can't I remember? Ness. That's right. And then the last one was Pac-Man. So, who will I pick this time to take on Classic Mode and the hardest difficulty? Oh, let's see. Fire it up. Classic. Okay. Who do I hardly ever use? I would take Little Mac, but everybody and the mother plays Little Mac nowadays. Let's see. Why not pick... You know what? I'll try out Shulk. Make my names in order here. Bam. Alright. Okay, let's do it. Let's crank this difficulty all the way up to 9. Nothing harder. As you can see, the last time I did this was with Pac-Man, and I managed to beat it with... 7.5? But that was only because I lost 3 times while I was in, Intensity 9. Let's see if I can keep it like that for the rest of the, mode. So, let's go. See, this one takes me to the egg planet stage. Here's Norfair. Can't quite make out this one. Bridge of Elden. One on the upper right corner is Skyworld. I played out already. Here's Halbert, which came back from Brawl. And which one's this one? All the way in the corner. Let's see if I can get there. There we go. Ah, it looks like Aldefino. No, it's Windy Hill. What was it? Sonic Lost World? Yep, no treasures this time. Only 3 parts. I'm not complaining. Okay, oh, there I am. Come on, show. Now, Shulk, as one of the many sword fighters in this game, plays a little bit differently than all the others. He has a bit more weight to him than Marth or Lucina, and even Robin. But all of his smash attacks hit twice. Like that. Bye-bye. Okay, I gotta stop talking. Pay attention. Bro, Ashley. Where am I? Dead is where I am. Oh man, I gotta put in some work. The hammer. There we go. Bye. Hammer time. Uh-oh. Be quite honest, I don't think I would have been able to win that match if that hammer wasn't there. Alright, next. This looks like it'll take me to the Garden of Hope. Castle Siege. Can't make out what's right here in this stage, but this one is Yoshi's Island from Super Mario World. Do I really want to fight another 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 people though? Yeah, let's do it anyway. Oh, on it. Alright, 4 trophies. use it for melee. I gotta be careful here. This is just one of those little walk-off stages. Backslash. Oh gosh. I don't understand how the cars can hit you while you're right there in the grass. I mean, that's not how perspective works. I mean, unless somebody is driving and they're like holding some type of like bat outside the window. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Backslash. No! Ugh. Okay, Wii Fit Trainer's out. Well, I'm just gonna let everybody fight everybody else. No. Toon Link just knocked me out. Just as planned. Not the bees. Clawitzer. Don't know who that is. Already got the Blood Falcon trophy from earlier. Clyde. Piplup. Yeah. No choice but to go to Egg Planet next, where I'll be fighting Robin, Link, Princess Peach, Mega Man, and Fox. Two trophies. All right. Shulk also got some nice neutral air attacks. It seems to like covers. God dang it, every time I try to talk, I get my butt whooped. At 59 damage. I'll just chill here. Ooh, bear. That was a lucky hit. Change on. Stay with my edge. Get him, boy. Good boy. There we go. Bombs. Oh, food. Good old sustenance. Man, come on. Nope. Trying to do a little dragon punch on me. Glass Joe and Blaze. Not bad. Alright, who's next? Bunch of custom fighters. I want to fight in a stage that I haven't went to yet. You know what? I haven't been to the Mushroom Kingdom U stage. This is where this looks like Sheik. I'll be fighting against. Remix of the boss music for Super Mario World. Nice. Come on, man. Move. God. I hate that tilt. Okay. Gotta change some Anata art, so I've yet to do that since this whole playthrough. Speed. I'm fast too. Come on. What you got? Ugh. out of the way. It's a counter motion. Oh. It's Shulk time. Just dodged it. I didn't hit her at all while I was big. Oh man. Backslash. Ah. Got him. Look here, Dark Samus is gonna finish you off. I'm gonna point that gun over here. You know where the target is? Is you're gonna shoot it all, aren't you? She's gonna get that. Whew. And Nabbit grabbed me. So it looks like it's Dr. Mario and the wireframe little mech in the orbital gate stage. Oh good, team battle. Who should I pick? Well, I'm a guy for sword, so might as well get myself another guy for sword. Why not Robin? That's how I make all my decisions, by the way. Three trophies. Good. Let's go with speed. Nah. Jump. Oh. No. So good. Don't dial me. Got it, little Matt. Is he dead? Whew. Glovebox. Okay. Little guest trophy has arrived from what? The Rayman series. Oh. Now you came to the wrong battlefield. Good Monado art right now. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Okay. There we go. Buster. Oh, what? Whew. No! Ah, stop hitting things. Ah, why did I change the jump? It's okay. I just kept on hitting as items that explode on contact. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. I mean, these guys are much harder to KO on a, like, higher difficulty. Dang, I can't use Buster anymore. At least not for a while. It's also got some nice reach, the smashes. Stop getting all these explosive items that just appear right in front of me in the middle of my attack. Oh man, finally. Thought that will never end. No! My claw was there. My claw looks. Got all about you losing items after you go ahead and lose it. You know, it's a battle. Alright, let's move on to Master Hand and Crazy Hand. Should probably go ahead and like change my Monado power to what is it? Buster. Make this quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. No, you're not grabbing. There we go. Not bad. Have a better chance to reach a Master Fortress. Which I reached for the first time last episode with Pac-Man. Oh. Buster. Ah, ow. Trying to counter everything. Dang it, pay attention. Die! Okay, active buster. Oh, smash. That's what I need. Oh god, just died. Ah! Yes, such quick recovery from what every movie has. Okay. Should be fine. All I gotta do is just counter correctly. Don't get hit by that one sword attack. Whew, that would've killed me. You just hit me one time and I'm gone. Ooh, the exact sword attack that I told myself I would have to try to avoid. I get hit by it. How many other trophies I lost, I wonder? Sounds like my laundry's done. Man, there's some room to breathe. This ain't looking so good. Dang it. I countered. Beast mode. Well, not me doing it, but actual beast. Alright. Come on. Chomp, chomp, chomp. Do the chomp! Why don't you do it when I'm... There you go. Something. Hey, Shulk, might want to face the other way. Being very careful right now. Man. Does one minus have to give the Shulk that his recovery sucks? Actually, let me take that back. It sucks if you're not paying attention. What I should have done was switch my Monado art to jump, then I would have had a better chance of recovering. But it doesn't mean that I would have actually won. My damage was as high as it was at that point. Eventually, I would have been knocked out. And lost anyway. Ugh. Shulk, please. Oh, are you kidding me? Man, at this point, I'm not gonna have any trophies left that I've actually won. No! And you grabbed me! Yeah. Yeah, that happened. My legacy! If it just so happens that I lost all the trophies that I've acquired up to this point, I'm just gonna go ahead and go to Trophy Rush and try to get them back. I countered. Come on, bring your butt over here. Can I counter that? There we go. Smashing. I got so much reach. There we go. I haven't been countering good enough. That's a problem. It took me like four losses to realize that. There we go. Now to fight with Shadow. Okay. Out of here. Unfortunately, no Master Fortress. And possibly no trophies to take back with me after this, after finishing this mode. Let's go to Smash. backslash. Oh, man, that is a lot. Springy headbutt, diamond shell, turbo boost. It's like it's mostly power-ups and trophies. I really want to know who Clouser was. I can't remember. I can't put the name to a game. But I got Blossom and Clyde, among all these other ones. Not too bad. Welcome to the club, Shulk. Or Shulk. I try to get this top portion as quickly as possible. Get the corner, get the corner, get the corner. Get the corner. There we go. Yeah, get over here. This space right there. All right. No. All the spots I'm missing. Right here. Go. There's one more. Where is it? Companies. I think I might have unlocked another character, so let's find out. City have the game on for more than 10 hours. Is that true? Oh, there's like unlocked anybody. But that's it for Super Smash Brothers for Wii U Episode 3 with Shulk playing on the hardest difficulty setting on Classic Mode. Didn't quite end up beating the game on 9.0, but I did end up beating it at 7.0. Huh. So, please stay tuned for more episodes as I try to finally complete a classic mode with any one of the characters I have yet to use in both versions of the games in the hardest difficulty setting. Anyways, this is FroYuken signing off, and as always, viewers, keep gaming. Peace!